Welcome to Chapter by Chapter. We're encouraging you to read a chapter of your Bible every day by whetting your appetite with a summary of a succeeding chapter. Today is episode 6 in the book of Romans. Romans chapter 6 is the spiritual schematic of our new life in Christ. When we're born again, the Holy Spirit merges our life with Jesus. Our plight becomes synchronized with the Savior's. We share in what He has done. When He died, we died with Him. We're now dead to sin. Notice Paul speaks in the past tense. The old man, governed by the sin nature, is now gone. He's not dying, he's dead. Yet as long as I live in a fallen world and inhabit fallen flesh, I'll still sin. But no longer do I sin because my nature demands it. I have a new nature, one whose impulse is to love God and obey Him. The real me, that inner me, the eternal me, is indeed a new creation in Christ and no longer stained with sin. I reckon or consider myself to be dead to sin, not to make it so, but because it is so. If I still believe I'm a sinner, I'll probably act like one. But if I realize I really am a new person, I can begin to live a new life. I can condition my members, my mind, and my body to respond to life in a righteous way. I can present my members as an instrument in the hands of God. Through the work of Jesus, sin no longer has to dominate my life. I'm no longer a sinner who slips up and does good, yet remains a sinner nonetheless. Now I'm a saint who might slip up and sin, but I'm always a saint on the inside. I'm still a slave, but now I'm a slave to God.